Good morning, myself Savina Yasmin, a student of University of BT and Evening College from first semester B.Ed section. My topic is discussion as a tool for learning, which is in different strategies for language development. Outline of my presentation contains first of all introduction, then some characteristics of discussion, role of teachers in discussion, advantage of discussion, disadvantage of discussion, conclusion. Introduction. In introduction, we first see what is discussion. The action or process of talking about something in order to reach a decision or to exchange ideas is called discussion. Discussion is important to learning in all disciplines because it helps students process information rather than simply receive it. Leading a discussion requires skill different from lecturing. The goal of a discussion is to get students to practice thinking about the course material. Now we see some characteristics of discussion. At first, experiential learning. Experiential learning is an engaged learning process whereby students learn by doing and by reflecting on the experience. Student engagement. Student engagement is a measure of a student's level of interaction with others. Focus on critical thinking. Critical thinking skills for students can be developed through social experience. It gave them a lot to think and helped them develop better communication skills. Use of questions. It is often seen that students hesitate to ask questions in the classroom. It could be the result of a fear of speaking in public or of embarrassment. Asking questions can remove this hesitation. Now, the most important topic is role of teachers in discussion. Express own opinion, establish rules, encourage participation, keep the discussion on track, support the ideas of students. If students hesitate, provide them with clues without saying answer. Attend all students, avoid favoritism. The next point is advantage of discussion. Discussion can develop following abilities among students: thinking and communicating powers, increase interest, expression ability, it develops study habits, problem solving ability, creativity, motivation. Now, disadvantages of discussion. There is a chance that only a few students may dominate the whole discussion. It is time consuming. It is possible that discussion is initiated on those aspects of the problem with which few prominent students of the class are concerned. Not adaptable to all teaching. And finally, the conclusion. In short, higher level cognitive and effective objectives can be realized through discussion.